Hello again, here with a short video on dynamo hub issues, bike computer issues and the longevity of chains. So, as you can see here, there's rust. So I put this hub back in after I took out the wheel with the spin up F12W to open it up to look at it. I noticed some popping noises, like a dry running bearing. Opened it up, saw the rust here. Tried to open it up here on the other side further, but couldn't. I tried a 32 millimeter headset wrench and it fits, but you can't apply enough force. And there is a special tool for it, the TLDH10, 32 and 36 millimeters. This needs 32. Because this is 8-sided and not 6-sided, so you can't use standard 32mm how do you call it, Ringmaulschlüssel in German, that go completely around the nut. You need a special tool, of course, and that's of course a bad point for doing repairs on the roads on long tours, and that's an issue with recommending it. I mean Shimano dynamos in general, in that you can do repairs on the road with them if needed on the bearings, which is impossible with the SP hubs, and with the Schmidt hubs it's also not really possible. But here it's also not really possible anymore. With the NX70 you could do it, but with this one you can put on the 30mm wrench, but you will damage this nut because this is aluminium, it's fairly weak, you need support from all sides. So this doesn't work. Putting it in a vise also doesn't work. Yeah, this is not good. Why couldn't they just have made this 6-sided instead of 8-sided? They could use any just closed, how you call it, wrench, box wrench, perhaps. I don't know. I'll need to get that tool, but that's an issue for repairs. I may try to flush out all the junk with WD-40 and then put in new grease until I can get that tool. Yeah, but at the moment it's not going to. I'm not going to use it anymore. Second issue. So the Cateye commuter. I'm not really a fan of wireless computers, and there are several issues with them, especially losing signal. I don't like expensive bike computers because I don't need much. I only need speeds, average speeds, ride time, temperature would be nice. So I like this commuter, except that it's wireless, and there have been some issues with that, but there are other issues as well. So you see 61 kilometers per hour, I did not go that fast. And other than that, I quite like it, but there is a second issue. It's becoming erratic, I don't know why. One issue is, for example, if you go 30 kilometers per hour or more, then it shows something like 6 or 7 or 11 kilometers per hour. And the backlight is also stopped. It's also not working anymore. It's sort of bluish green, the backlight. And several months ago I checked and there was a black blob in the middle of the screen. And I thought, yeah, what's that? But I don't really use the backlight much, so it's not important. But now almost the entire screen is black. If I put it so at the edges you see some blue green, but anywhere else you see just black. I tried to make a video last night, but it doesn't really show up on the phone's camera. Need a better camera to use for that. So there are some issues. I'm going to replace it with a simple wired computer, probably the Cateye Velo 7. I don't want anything with calories shown or any nonsense like that. Temperature would be nice, but it that doesn't have it. I think this screen is pretty good. It's just too bad that it's wired and that it's failing. Okay, now to 11 speed chains versus 9 speed. So I saw some comments and I read about it that 11 speed chains are built a bit tighter. That this from the start they are a bit shorter each link compared to say 7 to 10 speed chains. So I bought this 11 speed chain. It's the cheapest KMC. Put it on here. It's already 2,000 kilometers old. And still, it shows no wear. It shows go here on the Cyclus chain checker. And usually, I only get about 2,000 to 2,500 kilometers of use on a chain. So we will see what happens here with the roll off. I'm not too keen on the roll off because it gives different results if you put it on different links. It should be longer, but okay, it shows you that this one also shows absolutely no wear. That's it for now.